The student, in this video I will explain you about the subject verb agreement, what rules you will follow when the subject is in the singular or when the subject is in a plural. So how you will use the verb, that I will explain you in this video. Some of the statement I have written for you so that you can understand it. It is also given in the book. You can go through the examples. So let us start with the first rule, that when the singular subject, that is what you, when the subject is the singular form, you have to use what the singular verb. For example, Rita. So Rita is what a singular subject. So we have used what is. We are not using are. Rita are a good girl. That statement is a wrong. So what the correct statement will be? Rita is a good girl. So here we have used what is, which is in a singular form. Similarly, the plural subject will always have a plural verb. For example, Rita and Meena. So they are the plural subject, and so we have used what are and the other part of the statement as a predicate, good girl. So this is what the plural subjects and the plural verb. So similarly, the other cases when you will go through it, when the personal pronoun like he, she, it, in that cases, what happened, how, in what manner you have to use the verb. We have certain example here. He lives in Calcutta. So he is what your singular subject. So we have used the verb live plus s, which is in the singular verb. Similarly, in the other cases you can also find out she loves to drive. So here she is what your singular subject, and the verb is what, love plus s, that becomes what, singular verb. I have explained you earlier also in many of the classes, when the verb is added by s, it becomes the singular verb, and when the verb is in the plural form without using s, that is what, plural verb. Now we can use for the object, like a mirror is a useful object. So this is a non-living things, and this, what we have to replace this mirror by what, it. So now it is what we have to use with the it, what type of a verb. So it reflects. Now you just see reflect plus s, this becomes what, you, singular verb. So now, by now you must have understood how you can make the verb singular by using s with the root form of a verb. Now when the subject is in the third person, that is they, in that cases you should always remember that you have to use what, plural verb. So they have presented a project. So they is a plural subject, so we have used what, plural verb. Now when it, the when the subject is in the second person, then how you have to make the sentences. So the second person, you will always have the plural. You will not use you plus is, always you will use what, you plus are. And so the statement become, you are a talented person. So the subject is what, you are here, you, and the verb is what, are. Some more examples are given there for you to understand. You must go through it. For example, similar cases, we plus v is again what, your plural subject. So when the plural subject is there, so we will have what, plural verb. So we are relaxing now. So are is what, your plural verb. Now the things like the first person, I. This is your first person, I. Now when I we are using, how we have to make the sentences? We are not using I are. We use I am or I am plus verb, and I or I have. Okay, so when we are using I am or I am going or was, so what happened? The first person, singular person, so it takes the singular verb. For example, I, and this am is what, your singular verb. So this is what given. But when you take in the perfect cases like have, so when we say have, then it becomes what, finish plus ed, that is your participle form, that is your v3 form. So whenever we use the perfect cases, we use what, v3 form. One thing more I would like to explain you about the collective nouns, that is always taken into the singular noun. So that is what we takes in a singular verb. So the team of player is dedicated. So the team is what, your collective, we consider into one. So we are using here singular verb. The team of player is dedicated. Number two, again, a bunch of roses is decorated in the vase. So bunch, again, we considered into one object, one noun or a singular noun. So we are using what here, singular verb. So some more important points you should remember when you go through the chapter, because it must be understood when you read the chapter. So I would like to explain you the main part here so that you can solve the exercises. So nouns denoting food, clothing, furniture and stationery. Please remember food. So all those items considering into food, clothing, furniture, we consider into what? Singular, and take a singular verb. For example, the furniture, we don't divide the furniture, all the wooden work we consider into furniture, and so we use what is here. Now, when a lot of or a plenty of is used to indicate quantity, it takes a singular verb. Now, what happened here, when we use this phrase type, a lot of or plenty of, when we are using for quantity like all those liquid item, when we cannot count in numbers, so then we use in the singular verb. For example, a lot of coffee, can we count the coffee? No, it's a quantity, so we have used what? Has. Now again, plenty of sugar. Now sugar again we cannot count in 1, 2, so again it is used what? Is. But again the same thing, a lot of or plenty of is used in for the number, then we use plural verb. For example, a lot of boys, so boys you can count in numbers, and so that is why we are using what? Are. Please have a difference, when it is in the quantity you will use singular, and when it is in the numbers then you will use what? Plural. So plenty of friends, there can be many friends, so among the friends you can use what? Any 1, 2, 3, 4, whatever be the number, so then you are using what? Are. Now regarding some of the important fact, news. Wait, don't get confused with the word new plus s. So news is what? Singular term. So this is what here, the news that you are always listening, information. So this is what, news is always regarded as a singular subject. So don't get confused with the word, the last letter of the word news, s. Okay, but it is what? Singular subject. So it will always have a singular verb. So this is breaking news. So again, is what? Your a singular verb. Now one of is always considered as a singular subject and takes a singular verb. For example, one of the girls. So there can be many girls, but we are talking about one of that so many girls, so then it is what? Singular. Now one of the books, there can be many books. Now among those book, we are talking about one book, so then it is what? Singular verb. This is how I'm trying my best to explain you, so that you may not have any problem. So don't go with the word girls or the books. Among these girls, we are talking about one girl. Among these books, we are talking about one book, so we have used this singular verb. Now if there are two subjects in a sentence, the verb will be plural. So when there are two subjects like Aditya and Vikram, of course there are two different people, so we have used what? Plural verb. Are preparing for their exam. So now if the two subjects are regarded as the one, the verb will be singular. But when these two verb, so if they are taken as one, they are complement to each other, then we use what? Singular verb. For example, bread and butter, so they are complement to each other, so we take it into single, and that is why we are using is. Now needle and thread, again it's a complement without single, they will not, you cannot do the work with only the needle or only with the thread without the needle. So this is what complement, we considered it single, and that is why we are using is. Now if the subject and the verb are separated by a group of word, that is the verb must agree with the subject. For example, the man in a blue suit is my father's friend, so we are talking the man. Okay, so this is what, this is will for this man. Okay, this is what given here. Now this waterfall with a gushing water is visible from far away. So this is what, again the agreement with the subject, we are talking about the subject. Now when the name of a country, a book or a film is denoted in a plural noun, it is used with a singular verb. For example, you can see the long big name America, only not America, but here we have used the word the United States of America. So this is what the plural form, there are the so many words together, but it will always use what? Singular verb. Okay, now the United Kingdom has launched a new missile in a space. Again, these are the group of words denoting one country. So now next is what? Your people, police and cattle are considered as plural. So these are the important exceptional rule you should remember. When we talk about the people, it should be used with the plural verb, police and the cattle. The cattle were taken in the meadow. Meadow is a grass area. People are taking out a procession in a support of their leader. So this is what the plural subject, plural verb. Now when a plural number is used for a distance, weight and amounts of money as a single figure or quantity, it is considered singular and takes a singular verb. For example, 3 years, so we are denoting into single category, that is what here. So this is what a, that is why we have used here is. Now 5 years was a brief period of ups and down for her. So now here we have used for the singular purpose, so that is what we have used here, singular verb. Now whenever we use a pair of, this also you have studied from long back in your junior classes, so a pair of, we always use the singular verb. A pair of scissors, a pair of socks is. So this is what here, the few example and the few rules I have explained you. Hope you must have understood. Read the chapter and solve all the exercises. Thank you.